There was a video going around on Facebook and YouTube and all those other social medias, and I thought I'd just do something special for you guys from the video. Okay, so 1, 2, girl, just leave me alone. Hold on. This, something's not right about this. Have you guys seen the video? It doesn't seem right if I don't bring my homeboy Anointed S all the way from the Bronx out here. All the way from the Bronx, New York City.
Dessert. Wepa.
I couldn't do it by myself, right?
Nah. Gotta make sure this is right. How we feeling out there tonight, y'all? Hold on. I said, how we feeling out there tonight, y'all? Okay.
How you feeling?
I think we can hold on a little something. Ready? Blazing.
Go ahead, you start.
Hold on. I don't know if y'all understood, but we've been blessed these past couple months. I mean, it was a video I just put with an intentions to promote a show we had coming up. I woke up the morning of. It already surpassed 1 million hits. Just moments right after that, Ellen DeGeneres called us up. She had us on her show. It was a blessed opportunity, but now we're here tonight in front of y'all. Bronx, New York, Phoenix, Arizona, Lompoc, California. What's up? Okay, let's set them with that first. Let's warm them up, because I don't think they're full ready
for this. If you guys know the words, feel free to sing along, okay?
I don't think they're full ready for the Leave Me Alone just yet. You ready? Let's blaze them with this first.
Come on.
Like at a level 7-8-ish right now.
Okay, let's turn it. Okay, I'll turn it up a little bit. If I have to.
Let's do this.
Ready. What's up, man? You're giving us some funk, but this is a beatbox duo type situation. All right, ready?
Let's go.
And 1, 2. Don't just leave me alone, girl. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Good knee job. Thank you. I love you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. So now we about at like an 8.5, I would say. We're going to bring this up to a 10, though. Before I get started, I'm going to give y'all a brief demonstration of what's taking place with me vocally before we take it to the next level. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Check it out. This is a snare. A little bit more volume. This is a kick drum. Y'all feeling that? This is a hi-hat. Now all together, break it down a little sound like this. Check it out. Check this out. We're gonna do this one time in memory of the King of Pop. Check it out. You got to be starting something. Okay. So like Jeffrey Perez said, you know, we are here to remember the King of Pop, Michael Jackson. He was all about experience and expressing himself. So right now, I want to express myself to you with what I've been blessed with the gift from up above. You feel what I'm saying? Check this out. Hold on a second. I think we're having some Decepticon interference. Hold tight.
Jeffrey Perez for the King of Pop in the sky, 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 sky. All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. All I wanna say is that they don't really. Yo.
Late Friday night, you standing outside of a club, you about to get inside, you're like, oh snap, they playing my joint in there. Mama say, it's real funny because while you standing outside of a club, you're hearing the music a little something like this. Thank you.
turn up the bass.
Let me hear you say woo woo. Say woo woo. Say woo woo. Now somebody scream.
Yeah.